government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Haran's days are numbered. The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Haran's days are numbered.
First antenna was non-functional, so Kareem's sending me to another one. If that one doesn't work, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just hope Rice doesn't fuck me on this.
Thank you.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Kristoff. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
Ugh.
need to climb the tower.
Why the...
For Rye.
What? No, I didn't say that.
You I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Christoph, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe. Think too much with your mouth, Christoph. It's going to get us both killed.
This fucking climb was worth it. And this thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. This is the last warning before dark.
Thank you. I want to transfer to somebody who really wants to talk to you.
Huh? Who?
Is this Kyle Crane?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Z. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off.
The job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that Antis in.
Well,
can I get some Antis in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied?
Look, we really...
You'll get... But... This week, do you talk...
I sometimes wonder if those fucking biters can still think.
You hear the drone? Shit, you wouldn't last a minute.
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antis in, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the surrounding settlements. And after this, he better hand over the drugs.
Oh, God.
with Rice. Come here.
I've got a special deal for you.
As soon as the crate hits the ground.
There's a lot to be done around the tower.
You got something for us? Thanks a lot. Every little thing matters.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
What's the point of the airdrops?
Thank you.
fantasy?
Forget about the plot.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Take a look at the board.
Look,
you know, it seems to me now.
If you bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
Thank you.
There's a lot to be done around the tower.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.